I've got this SSTC2 turned on a low setting. It's only running at about probably not even 30 volts, probably around 25 volts. And I'm standing pretty far away from it and lighting up this CFL, so it's going pretty well. So there's a lot of RF. Can't even see the breakout, I think you can just barely see it. And here's just a regular old incandescent bulb. These things become like lightning globes. All kinds of interesting lightning effects going on within the argon gas. Metal part of it. It's like a storm that's taking place in the lightning bulb. It's interesting, actually, the corona. A little bit of corona that's taking place at the top there, that coil almost totally disappears when I put this near it. All you get is the discharges in the lightning bulb. You move it away, still see some electronic discharge going on in the bulb, but it's a lot less. And you bring it in to the toroid. Get a whole lot more. It's really fascinating to look at it. This shot will show you that. Thanks for watching.